Hello and welcome back to Lord Fent Gaming Plays Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I'm your host, Lord Fent, and today's Assassin's Creed Valhalla video guide. We're doing all Lincolnshire artifacts and their locations. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla videos like this. And do not forget to hit that notification bell so you'll be updating more. There's a total of 13 of them, and great news is you do not need to do this region story. Instead, you can collect them all at once in any order. So I'm going to go ahead and start from number 1. I'll return after number 13.
Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Out! Out!
need to be careful.
That is it for all 13 artifacts in Assassin's Creed Valhalla for Lincolnshire. Well, this is it for my Assassin's Creed Valhalla All Lincolnshire Artifact Locations video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla videos just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or the bottom left-hand corner YouTube suggestion. Have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe.